This is the X Factor. We've heard from legend after legend, and we are down to this, your final performance of the night, and it is a biggie. So, Denny, tell us who has the honour of closing the show tonight.
Well, because of your support, you have brought the sunshine to the stage with these boys. Can't think of a better legend to close the show with than a song by The King. This is always on my mind. This is your Brothers Three.
Being voted by Australia as the wild card made us feel like we were the most popular kids in school. And we've never been popular.
We want to make sure we do the best performance we can every single week to show Australia that they did choose the right act as the wild card.
This song, it's beautiful. This is always on my mind by Elvis.
Whoa.
Elvis was actually a natural blonde, and he dyed his hair black.
Elvis wanted to be more like me.
Not going to be easy.
No. This song is perfect to show off the boys' harmonies.
Little things I should have said and done.
Sorry. This is going to be so hard, far out.
We need to prove to Denny that we can do this, that the song isn't too big for us, and that we can smash our harmonies.
Brothers Three!
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. Your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. Satisfied.
From your first performance till now, you guys are just quality. You're quality. You're amazing. I love the tone. Love everything about it. Definitely my favorite group in the competition. Yeah.
Oh, Brothers Three, you guys, you're... it's like it's a conundrum. It's like the mamas and the papas meets, I don't know, like Anchorman or something. It's like, it's crazy what's going on. Like, what's in your faces? And I love it. You're brilliant in the most unique way. And
I'm so glad you're here. I really love every performance. Well done. It was great. Great.
You're such talented boys, but you're just really humble. That's what I think is so endearing about the three of you, that you don't know the kind of level of talent you have. Tazen, just watch your face a little bit. Like, you seemed more nervous tonight than you were last week. Strangely, because last week you came out all guns blazing and I thought, oh, yeah, he's... Oh, guitar. Okay, so be careful of that. I felt like when you get nervous, you kind of pull the mic a bit far down. Keep it up there. You've got a strong voice. Just believe in yourself a bit more. All good. My rays of sunshine. Okay, firstly, I'm sitting here going, Elsa's blonde. Secondly, like, before I met you, if I had have thought, okay, Redfoo's going to see these three guys from the country and go, you're my favourite group. What? What? I mean, that's the thing. You just cross over all these different people who you would think might not be into your kind of music. And you know why? Because you do it really well.
Yeah. Brothers Three, you've got to be happy with that, guys. Well done. If you want to see Brothers Three in your top 11, then you have to vote. So call 1902-55-7512 or text Brothers Three to 1977-8888 or vote on the app. Lines are open right now and they will stay open until midday tomorrow. Give it up for Brothers Three!